Hello everybody, Robert here, and welcome back to Yumaniki 3D. I tried recording this the other day and I fucked up, and hopefully I didn't fuck up too much. If I did, there will be a jump cut right here with some sort of edit that will fix the problem. Okay, so we decided to go through the docks, and on the docks there is this guy. He is very handsome. He looks great. And we're like, okay, I wonder what he's here for. So we talked to him and nothing happened, if you remember. So then we go to the vending machine with all that yen we made last time we went through the docks. And we're like, okay, hey, yeah, sure, let's buy a blood bag. So we buy a blood bag, which for some reason comes in some sort of can. And then we're like, okay, let's, I guess, take it back to the fisherman. So we take it back to the fisherman because I was like, hey, maybe he wants a drink. But I didn't know it'd be blood, but okay. So we give him the blood, and then he throws it onto his line and throws it into the water. And after he throws it into the water, he gives us this fish, and we're like, okay, yeah, cool. Now we got a fish, and it's apparently a sad fish. So we'll just go ahead and move on. So we decide to go ahead and keep on going. And if you remember last time, we ended up at the train car and there was a nice guy there. He's very big, very spooky looking, and I guess apparently his name is Strober. And we decided, hey, Strober, you want a fish? And so we gave Strober the fish, and he's like, all right, cool. And then he left. So we went ahead and went forward in that direction, and this is where we ended up. I should actually have some video of this part. Yay! Okay, so the first thing you might notice here is that my camera is blurred. That's because the audio is different than the audio of what's happening. Also, boom, I fucking died right there. This is a narration voiceover, so it's gonna seem a lot different than my usual content, maybe a little bit quicker, and that's just how that is. But yeah, so we're here. There is a lovely lighthouse, and if I get seen by it, apparently there's a like missile or something coming out of there. I don't know why, so I gotta stand behind the backdrop for once it actually matters and slowly make my way down the docks, which are apparently protected by military forces for some unknown, ungodly, stupid ass reason. And that's just fucking great. I'm so happy to be here. And watch out for the light, me. You're doing great. Yep, just go ahead and push that box on off. There was an easier way, but you didn't notice it, and that's fine. That's super okay. So then we just watch out. Just watch out. We gotta go. Oh, nope. We're gonna hide again, because that's how it is. We're just gonna hide behind the box. There's so much dramatic tension. Don't get caught by the light. Oh, but you only have a few seconds. You need to be careful. Apparently, that's safe. No, it looks like we're clear of the lights. So yeah, that's good. Now, this here part is actually really, really kind of freaky. So I won't troll this part as much. But I actually was stuck on those lights for a little bit. But you didn't have to see that. So now we're in the forest. It's dark. It's spooky. Make sure to check the background a little bit because there are some people. He's hiding against the trees for some reason, and they're just watching us and deciding whether or not we get to live or die. Luckily for now, it seems like we're good. We get to live, and everything is fine. So we just go ahead and we're just gonna pretend you guys aren't here. Oh, there's some in the foreground now, and just slowly pretend like everything's fine. You can't see me. I can't see you. We're just gonna go. It almost feels like she's running from something, but I wouldn't know where to begin to say she's running from because she's in her dream, so I don't know what the hell is going on with the missiles or how what that would represent. Now we have a spooky tree, which let's just ignore him for now, I guess, and move on past that. And now it's snowing. Because dreams are weird as shit. Alright, we'll just go ahead and yeah, we'll just go on into this igloo and yeah, great, cool. And what's in the igloo but a pool? And the first thing we decide to do is jump. No, we didn't jump in, we just poked it. We just poked the little hole, and now we're back to the present time. And this is the moment that I realized I fucked up and abruptly stopped the recording. So hopefully that edit went well. It was a long run back here, so hopefully you like it. Oh, I guess that's not the answer. Oh. Alright. You gotta follow the water. Okay. You can't go into the water. It's not safe. Wow, though, this is beautiful. Oh, I love it. I love it. I hope this episode's not too long because of the double edit. I don't know how long the original one was. That's gonna be. Oh, fuck. I'm thinking about that now. This is before I edit it proper. This is gonna be a bitch to fix. But hey, anything for you guys. I don't want you to miss the. It's probably gonna be. I'm probably gonna narrate over it. And I'm not gonna pretend like, oh, well, yeah, I was here the whole time. No, I'll do it proper. It'll be fine. The balloon. What's the balloon? Is that a new thing for me to have? Oh, can I? Oh god, I can control this. Wow. Well, I don't know where I'm supposed to go though, so that's helpful in the wrong way. But look at it, I can fly. I think in the other game this was an effect and it let you just kind of go over the water, you know? Like this, but like a little faster. But I also had a bike and that was a lot nicer, I thought. Oh, I guess, well, I hope this was the way I was supposed to go because it's the way I'm going. Oh, over there, that island over there, I think is where, people lives. I don't remember her name. I was going to play fan games with her in it, but I never got around to them because there's so many fan games and I didn't want to spend, like the last one I did, Veins. Ooh, that was a bad recording. Holy shit. And I spent a lot of time on it, and I was like, well, I don't want to deal with that shit anymore, so whatever. And I stopped. That's the whole story, you know? I think our goal is to get over to that island over there, and I think that she's over there. I think. But I don't know if the glitch, or not the glitch, the secret Easter egg persists, because this game functions differently, you know? I just don't know. I don't know. I know that I would never be able to find my way back to where I was. that's for sure. I will say this place admittedly looks a lot prettier, but they really blurred the edges so that you couldn't see very far. I think they did that on purpose. I get it. It's cool. Don't even sweat it, guys. I get it. Another balloon over there. Yeah. We in it. Oh. Don't drown. We know you can't swim. Even though you could swim before. You can swim when it's convenient. I know I could probably do this, go straight there, but I think I want to do it the right way just in case. Because every one of these balloon flights takes a really long time, and I don't want it to fucking be bad, you know? I really don't want it to be like, oh, well, you flew for 10 minutes and then now you can't go there, so good luck. This is clearly the scenic route they wanted me to take anyway, so, you know, whatever. We'll just go. Embrace. And celebrate. I really wish I knew what it would have happened if I gave that guy a different fish, though. I don't want to know what the 120 drink is. I don't know if I can get two more yen. Two? I feel like this is the time. I need to get some more yen coins. This is the point. Two more yen coins, and then I can get two more 10 yen coins. There's what I was looking for. I get two more 10 yen coins, then I can. Oh, wait. I bet you there's stuff on that island. Is it a secret concept art, perhaps? Oh, I can't go back. Never mind. Oh well. That's okay. Can I land? An option? Thanks. Preach. And we'll just go straight there. I don't see any stuff off to the sides. Right? Nothing? Any hidden concept art, perhaps? Be kind of hard to spot out here in the briny deep. I don't see any. Or perhaps I wasn't looking far enough. Close enough? Hard enough. Come on. Yes, we'll pay her a visit momentarily, we know. I know. I haven't forgotten. Well, ultimate platformer. Yes. It is. I'm really kind of shocked there's nothing over here. I would have hidden shit over here all day long. Well, that's fine. We tried. We tried our mightiest and we failed. And that's... I mean, honestly, that's to be expected from us by now. Let's go pay a visit. Let's see how her house looks. If it's even her house. Shh. Oh, you look beautiful. Okay. It's here. All right, I guess I gotta get back there. Give me a minute. Wow, that was really something. So I went all the way back there and did that whole recording, only to realize that it didn't matter. So, but we did get the egg for that place when we went there last time, so that's something to look up to. I want to try to do one more area before we stop, though. I want to get something done, you know? But I don't really know. It seems like each area has an egg, just like you would expect. But I don't know how to do each. Oh, I'm not doing that. It seems like the only thing that led to was more of that, so whatever. Let's just try to find our way through here. I wish I could have gotten a bike. I was really hoping I could get that bike. So I wouldn't have to walk through the entire game. That was like the nicest thing I could have gotten in the other one. I think it would have something to do with this guy. Right? But yeah, I can't do anything with him, so. Hey. Do I need to not be in the water? Do I need to help him out of the water? Perhaps? What's this? Hey, nice. Concept art. Yay. How do I get out of here, though? I'm trapped in the water. Help! I'm trapped in the water. Oh, man. Hey. You want me to take your hand? I understand that you wave. That's cool. But what does that mean to me? I think I need to get out of the water and do something. Probably has something to do with that guy, right? Because I was able to interact from a ways away. I didn't have to be right up on him. I could just be a little bit away. Oh, hey. Fuck. Can I stab the ghost, perhaps? Why can't I interact with him? What can I do with that guy? What's the answer to the sewer puzzle? I don't want to have to stay here, you know? I want to be able to do other stuff. I bet you I could use that valve for something. Aw, oh, man. Now, why? What? Couldn't I do it? Alright, I'm not gonna worry about it. We're going to Space World. That's a final ex destination for today. See if we can figure out this shit and move on. We're just gonna try to find something here. Hey, look, an outhouse. That's something new. I remember that from the last game. That was another Easter egg that made it through, it looks like. Didn't make it. Oh, okay, I don't remember how I got out of here last time. I think I woke myself up because I didn't want to deal with it. But this time we're ready. Ready for the ultimate puzzle platformer that is to be this. Why do I hate myself? Oh my god. I've been recording this for too long. I don't even know how long it's going to be with the edit from the other one, but oh boy, this is going to suck to edit. I'll tell you right now, there's a lot of cutting to do. Let's just go this way. Stop falling off the cliff, please. I just want to go home. Oh, we're somewhere else this time. Okay, then. Where's that outhouse at? I want to go to that. Yay. I don't know if it's anything in this one, but we're here. I can use it. Yay. Why? I'm not sure what that did, but okay. One more time. Just make extra sure that we go potty. Changes it to blue. I don't think that means I'm a guy. Still got the dress and stuff, right? Different hair. No. Still me. Still able to fall off cliffs. Right. Thanks. Appreciate that. Just gotta solve the puzzle. Fucking. We gotta stop doing that. If I remember right, there's a bed here somewhere. And I'm sure the game wants me to find that. That's probably it. Probably just gonna find the bed. It's probably this stupid puzzle. Because I've been able to do the not puzzle versions of these so well. I can't hear that. That's fine. There's no way to do that, so we're not gonna try. Worked out that time. Yay. Sweet. Nope. This world's not that forgiving. Up we go. Oh my god, stop being the worst. Please. That's all I want is just stop being the worst. Nah, it ain't take that much work. But I do remember our good friends in the background. I don't remember them being here, but I remember them being existing, and that's cool, right? Maybe I just wasn't close enough to the edge. I jump this way. Safer to try this a few times than to try the other thing, right? Just let me have this. Okay, I grabbed it that time. I don't know what the hell. Ugh. Oh god. Oh fuck this. I'm going somewhere else. I'll find somewhere else to go. Maybe they'll take me in. Perhaps here? Here? Is this anything? I see something over there. That's not a possible jump to make, though, so don't try. What if we... Oh, is that the answer? Should I wait for the bus, perhaps? Hello? I know I saw you. Hello? Yeah. It's a test of patience. Where does this go? I'm gonna hop off until I'm sure. It's a long trip. Up. It's quite a long trip around that you're making. Hey, whoa, I want that. Concept art. We'll wait here for the bus. Sure wish I could change this camera angle. Shit! I was playing music and I missed the bus. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're not missing the bus this time. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Ah, I missed the bus! Good guess on the timing, though. Aw, man, you're gonna make me go all the way back? Aw, shit, okay. At least I got the concept art, I guess. Alright. Read. Whoa. Just gotta catch the bus. Was the concept art worth it? Gotta take the magic carpet ride. See where the fuck that shit goes. I don't know, but I know that it's long. I just need to keep an eye out for where we need to go. But it's not anywhere unless I need to. I'd say gloom and rain perfectly accurately captures how I'm feeling right now. I spent some time trying to figure out that weird puzzle realm. I couldn't. I'm gonna have to get back to it and try again later. Because as it is now, I have no clue what to do about that. There's a lot I don't know how to do anything about. To be honest, I have a bathroom that I can only explore in my dreams, which is interesting, particularly now that I'm realizing that. We got some concept art, which we'll take a quick look at. But I am way over recording time, and I need to go to bed, so I'll have to figure out how to do some other places at another time. Oh my god. Well. That's cool. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Don't know what that's about. Well, fuck you. Oh my god. That's great, though. Particularly that. Because he was just hanging out in there, and that's cool. But anyways, we'll figure out the rest later. More to come soon. I'm gonna need to get to bed, though. It's been real. Once I figure out this game and how to play it better, I'll get back to it. But until then, I'm Robert with Aniconic Interactive, and I'll see you next time.